campaign and plan this. It's a very good issue, and almost everyone is in support of. The question is, do you think given contemporary electoral conditions that that's actually something that could happen during your presidency? And if not, do you have any alternative approaches that you can take to that issue?
I think we should do everything we possibly can legislatively, regulatorily, and there's a debate going on among the experts I've talked with. Some experts say there are things that the Congress could do if you can really put the pressure on them to get them done. Whether they will or not, you know, that's up in the air, because if we still have a very lopsided majority in the House, unlikely, but at least it would be a path forward. There are others who say, no, under the Citizens United and the Buckley case, you got to change the Constitution. So I think we would have to make that a voting issue. We would have to make it an issue that in every town hall, every meeting, in every district, across our country, incumbents and challengers would be asked. And there is another route besides going to the Congress, you'd go straight to the states. So I think going straight to the states might be a great organizing tool. But it would certainly raise the visibility of this issue and make it clear that we were really serious about it. So that's what I intend to do.
I have two questions. No, not at all. I really wanted to ask you about public financing of elections. I know you've voiced your support for it, and I just wanted to know what specifically you're going to do as president to make that a reality.
Well, you know, we still have the checkoff on the tax reform, and nobody signs it up anymore. And partly because the way the Supreme Court has so upended the financing of elections, because, you know, with the super PACs and the dark money and all the rest of it. So I want to get back to a public financing element, but not completely, unless we change the Supreme Court and change the Constitution. They won't let us do that.
Yeah.
Right? So if we're really in a box. But I support city and state programs, and those have been upheld. So we have to do more of that at the same time.
Thank you so much. It's so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.